For 1 second, I'd team with you against that monster. Don't embarrass yourself by asking again.
Boy, I'd love to team up with you against that walking freak show. But I've got other things to do, like keep breathing. Find some other sucker, one who's preferably got a death wish.
I hear you're having trouble finding a partner, and that's just too bad. I mean, really, my heart bleeds for you. But if you can't find anyone, I'm just gonna be forced to make it a handicap match.
No Way Out is just over 1 week away. This is Michael Cole here with JBL, and for one superstar in particular, there may truly be no way out.
We all saw what happened last week, and that's just the beginning.
Champ will be lucky to even survive until No Way Out.
There's only one guy in the locker room who supports him, and how long do you think that's going to last?
Tonight's main event could be one of the biggest matches in WWE history. What was that?
Wake up, Ray! Wake up!
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God!
No! No!
Champion was supposed to have a tag team match tonight, but his partner, I don't even know where to begin.
I don't even want to think about what happened to his partner. I'm going to have nightmares about that for weeks.
weighing in at 420 pounds, the Great Khali.
Seven.
thought these two were terrifying before, but seeing them this angry is something else entirely.
They're frustrated that they didn't get to completely dismantle a champ, but it wasn't for lack of trying.
I know that this is a rough business, but there are rules. You can't just end a superstar's career.
Tell that to these guys. Better yet, tell that to Mr. McMahon.
Oh, thank you. I have no desire to make a target of myself.
That's the smartest thing you've said all night, Michael. Of course, that's not saying much.
Yet? There's still time for you to just give up now and save yourself a world of pain. Don't be an idiot. Think of your career and not your pride.